Hey everyone, it is Havel High here, bringing another video on Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. In this video, we are celebrating 60,000 subscribers on my YouTube channel. And I just want to say thank you so much for your continued support. And we're going to be doing the little scavenger hunt, and hopefully everyone will have a good time with this video here. So with that, if you are new to my channel, like, subscribe, comment below, do all that good stuff, and always a shout out to DBZ Space and the Dokkan Wiki for images provided. So yeah, once again, thank you for 60,000 subscribers. I cannot believe it. We've come pretty far from, you know, the good old days of like 100, 200 subscribers. So, and for those OGs still sticking around, once again, thank you for your continued support. And if you're new to the channel, of course, hopefully you guys continue to support and watch my videos. So I haven't done a scavenger hunt video in quite some time, since the 25,000 subscriber celebration, and I think a lot of people had a good time, but it was a kind of a disaster because I said the first people who were to answer these questions get the wish, but we're not gonna do it this time. We're going to keep it fairly random, to say the least. However, you have to answer all these questions correctly. So the scavenger hunt, what's gonna happen is you get a wish. You get a wish. You get a chance to make a wish, and that's answer all seven questions correctly, mind you, and get a chance to make a wish through me, and hopefully I will provide that wish for you. You get a choice too, because I'm gonna show you what wishes are going to be available, since Shenron has limited power and so do I. Alright, so let's go ahead and talk about how this is all going to work out. What are the rules to all this? So basically, the questions are going to be coming from videos being posted from June 1st to July 10th. Alright, so the questions are just about, you know, recent videos, not something that I'm going to be, you know, taking you. I have like over 1,000 videos, so taking you to like, you know, 2 years ago, and you got to find a certain thing. It's, you know, the questions in my opinion are fairly easy. So from posted from last month June 1st to currently right now around July 10th is when the videos are relevant to all these questions. Now, each question must be answered correctly for you to have a chance to win, of course, and I'm gonna regret this, but DM me on Twitter or Discord with your answers. Now, also, you're gonna have to type in your Discord or Twitter name in the comment section below, so I can kind of match that up, make sure that you are, you know, a part of this celebration, a part of this the scavenger hunt here, and I'll link those up, and if those answers are correct, you will have a chance to make a wish. Now, I will choose 6 winners, because we're celebrating 60,000, figured, you know, let's do 6 winners, and after 60 hours from when this video is being posted. So 60 hours, 60, you know, all, you know, everything kind of has to align there, right? So once again, the rules, the questions are going to be about from videos being posted from June 1st to July 10th. Each question must be answered correctly. DM me your Twitter and your, or DM me on Twitter or Discord with your answers. Make sure you comment below with your Discord and Twitter name. And yeah, 6 winners. That's quite a bit. And then, of course, after 60, it's not exactly 60 hours, but after 60 hours from this video being posted. All right. So, what are the choices for wishes, right? Like I said, Shenron limited power, so do I. Here are your choices, and hopefully these are good enough wishes so you guys can participate and have some fun. Number one is a sponsored shout out in a video. Basically, I'm gonna treat you like a sponsor so we can have some fun with that. If you wanna, you know, have a particular message or anything you want me to do, we'll talk about that if you choose that shout out. So the next wish you can choose from is the Super Saiyan Elite status for a month on my Discord. You can get mod powers for a month on YouTube or Twitch. That's another option. This one here, I think a lot of people still don't have access to reroll accounts, so a lot of people still ask me for reroll accounts. So farm reroll account if you want a global or JP, I will provide that for you as your wish. Or the last one here is a rolled account in a video, because, you know, I always do a lot of you know, farmed or rank 1 accounts, and I roll that in a video. Now, if I have multiple people choose this wish out of the 6, or even all 6, I'm gonna do kind of a combination video, so that you know, I don't do like a bunch of different videos. So if there's like 3 people, I'm gonna do like a triple summons, 3 at the same time, 4 people, 4 at the same time, etc., etc. So know that if you choose that, it's not gonna be an exclusive video unless you're the only one who chooses that that wish there. So once again, the 5 options is a sponsor shout out in a video, Super Saiyan Elite status on Discord, mod powers for a month on my YouTube or Twitch channel, farm reroll account, or a rolled account in a video. So are you guys ready for the seven questions? That's going to be the key here, right? Answer these seven questions and get a chance for a wish, and enjoy this scavenger hunt, this video scavenger hunt. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. So the first question is, who in jest did I say is the best unit in the game coming to global during the 5-year anniversary? Now, for those who actually know me, know that this is, you know, one of my favorite characters, if not really the favorite character in the Dragon Ball series. But I want to make sure that you answer this correctly. So say the best unit in the game, it's, you know, blank blank in a sense. So you got to describe the unit as well. So who in jest did I say is the best unit coming to the game in global during the 5-year anniversary? That is question number one. Question number two is, how far did I get into the failed no item Fighting Legend Goku run using an Inhuman Deeds team? This is one of the videos that I was like, man, should I even post this? Because this was an utter failure. Yeah, just let me know, you know, how far did I actually make it to? What stage did I make it to? What enemy am I fighting on this question here? So yeah, that was an embarrassment to gameplay. So question number three is, how many stones did it take me to get one copy, mind you, of Physical Beerus on my main account? Talk about shafts, right? So after my ridiculously horrific experience with LRUI Goku with over 4,000 Dragon Stones, how many did it take to get one copy of TUR Dokkan Festival exclusive Physical Beerus on my main account? So question number four is, what are the rainbow HP attack and defensive stats for LR Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken Goku and Evolution Vegeta that I made? All right, that I made. So make sure you answer that correctly. I feel like I'm gonna get some wrong answers on this question. So rainbow stats, HP attack and defense for the Beyond Blue LRs that I made. All right, so question number five is, what are the summoning animations, or what was the summoning animations when I got my dupe LR Strength Gogeta on the 5-year anniversary banner on my main account? So I want the full description. So make sure that you provide me the full description, because I think I'm probably going to get one answer to this, because it's the most hype part of the animation. But I want everything. I want the description on there, because I described it for you and then boom, some magic happened afterwards. So the full description of the summoning animations when I got my first dupe LR Strength Gogeta fire summoning summoning video. So definitely, you know, check that out along with it. So question number six is, how many Dragon Stones did I say you needed to maximize your multi summons for the 5-year anniversary on global? There was a amount that I, you know, that I said that, you know, to get like tickets and to get like the buy three get one free and possible discounts and things of that nature. In a sense, I was wrong, because the discounts were a little bit incorrect. You needed a few more. But what was the answer that I posted that I said you needed for the 5-year anniversary? And I am so far away from using that many Dragon Stones. I know some of you guys got shafted, so I shouldn't be gloating about some other people's misfortunes when it comes to the amount of Dragon Stones they had to use. So I got crazy lucky. And then finally, the final question here. The final question is, how many remaining units that I have left out of the 91 that I started with after completing the 20th Virtual Dokkan Ultimate Clash, aka Battlefield, on global? So I did a video. So you have to find that video. And you have to find out how many remaining units that I have left out of my 91 that I used after defeating Jiren and the Ultimate Clash there. So those are the seven questions. Give you guys a quick summary on the questions. Number one, who in jest did I say is the best unit in the game coming to the global 5-year anniversary? Number two, how far did I get to the failed no item Fighting Legend Goku run Human Deeds team? Number three, how many stones did it take me to get one copy of Physical Beerus on my main account? Number four is, what are the rainbow stats, HP attack and defense for LR Beyond Blue that I made? What are the number five is what are the summoning animations, the full summoning animations when I got my dupe LR Strength Gogeta on the 5-year anniversary banner on my main account. Number six was how many Dragon Stones did I say you needed to maximize your multi-summons for 5-year anniversary on global, specific amount. And then how many remaining units that I have remaining out of, that's kind of weird how I just noticed that. How many remaining units that I have remaining out of 91 after completing the 20th Virtual Dokkan Ultimate Clash, aka Battlefield on global, right? So those are the seven questions, and yeah, good luck to you on this video scavenger hunt. I hope you guys will, you know, enjoy these wishes, the six lucky winners here. Once again, the rules right here will apply to everyone here. I feel like I'm just gonna get a lot of DMs and messages on Discord and have to figure all that out, but hey, you know what, hey, I appreciate the 60,000 you know, subscribers, and that's really what we're celebrating. So again, thank you guys so much for your continued support, and if you are new to my channel, like, subscribe, comment below, do all that good stuff, and yeah, thank you all for watching. Keep on Dokkaning. We'll catch you next time. Later.